am thrilled to be recognized as one of the Greater Missouri Women. This organization is a transplant from Texas and puts women on a path. Whether you're early in your career or if you're a mid-level professional, it's a great opportunity for networking. One of the things that has been pivotal in my career is mentoring. One of my mentors, Dr. Christine McPhail, she taught me to be firm but fair. And that has helped me to get where I am today. Also, there are three tips we have for women that I believe make us a great resource for one another. First, we should advocate. We have to lift one another up, reach back to help one another. And as you're reaching back, the second one is to put women in your network. Make connections for women. Connect them through lunch, phone calls, emails. Put them in touch with one another that can advance their career. And you've already heard me talk about mentoring. Mentoring is the last tip. Mentoring is so important because in a lot of cases, when you're moving through your career, you don't know what you don't know. And a mentor can certainly help you navigate that. If you handle those three things, we can help one another and continue to be strong. Go, Greater Missouri Women.